moved to Sweden, I just completely fell in love with. I kept eating it, and I never tried to make it. So, what are we gonna do today?
I feel like you were always skeptic of Swedish food.
Mm-hmm.
And then you found the sweets, I guess. And yeah, you really fell in love with princess cake.
It's so good. And I looked up the recipe. We're gonna try to follow it. Did you see this?
Yes, I know.
It's the Swedish one.
Oh, really?
What a princess cake. Look.
Oh my god. I don't like the marzipan. I always peel it off.
You can have the bottom and I can have the top.
I'll just give you my marzipan. That's how it's always done in Sweden.
Okay,
wait,
so...
Wait, her name is Mary Berry?
Yes.
What a dumb name.
Wow. There are different things to make. Either we make the same set together, or like, you could do the custard and I can do the sponge. What do you think is best?
I think we should do one each.
Okay.
To see who's more powerful.
Mm-hmm. We only have one bowl though. I take this one.
Cool, which one do I get? I know how to wash it, Marissa. Go to your bowl. 3, 2, 1, go. I'm gonna start by putting this fake milk.
Did you steal my stuff?
Yeah, but these are for mine.
It's for both.
They're for mine! Stop arguing with me! Okay, if you need milk, forget about it because this is it.
I have to start by greasing this with my butter.
With your butt?
Yes.
Oh, I read it wrong. I supposed to pour it in a pan.
How do I grease without one of those things to grease with? Maybe I can use a napkin?
Mary Berry, your explanation sucks.
We haven't even gotten started.
She didn't write the pen right away. Or maybe she did, but it's not my fault that she did. Oh, low heat. Maybe you should say that next time, Mary Berry. Egg, sugar, and corn flour. What is it?
I need you to show me why. Huh? Why one at a time?
No, it's pretty. Like, it's getting there. If this is a cooking show, we need some drama in between.
It's not a cooking show!
No.
You know, tomorrow is our anniversary.
Is it really?
7 years.
Oh. Oh my god, he forgot her anniversary. This is the drama. Her anniversary? Did I say her? It's my anniversary. I didn't do nothing. I didn't know nothing.
Who always did like
this? I didn't do nothing.
Look.
You did that.
No.
It was not like that.
You clean that up.
Babe, what did you call me?
A five. I started. Oh, I was supposed to do that thing. Oops.
Oh. Nothing bad is happening here either. Don't worry about it. Everything's going great. That's thick.
I was faster.
You want to see something cool?
Yeah.
I made a oopsie. Hey man, it happened. What are you gonna do? Tell her, share it? You guys wanna see close up of this? Too bad, it doesn't exist. So you're supposed to put a cling film on top. It doesn't get a like a skin. Hot for the jam.
Mm-hmm.
Tip the raspberries into a deep sauce pan.
We are not making the jam. We don't even have raspberries.
Oh.
But we have stuff. So now we get the cake out.
Marcia, why you do this? No.
Well, if they come out clean, it can be fine.
Yeah, well. No, just hate it. Swedish trick. I got it. Let go.
You squished too much.
No, it will rise like a phoenix in the ashes. Is it not? Oh. That's so good. You did so good, Marcia. Alright, I'm gonna do this one.
I mean, it's
gonna
be covered anyway, no? For now.
For now?
We melt the chocolate so we can do the little chocolate swirl on top. No? Stop eating the cake.
I need fuel. Stop eating the cake. Who proceeds to eat the cake? Again, you just want to bust me around. This is cybernetic bullying. Mmm. I just got the look of death stare on me. Sorry, I'm better than you at doing this.
How much do you think we need? I think that's enough.
All
of it. No, why? That's enough. You can have this later.
What's the...
Your... Oh, wait! We should have done this at the end.
Alright, well, it's fine. You can just chill.
Yeah, we'll leave it like that for now.
Yeah. No, okay. No, stop eating the cake!
So now, we cut it in half.
You're done, honey?
Can
I do it?
Yes.
So now, we cut it in half. See how I did what you did, but better?
Mm-hmm.
So just the middle bit?
Yeah.
It's still got the skin, but you know.
Should I mix it? Why is the custard so yellow? Is it supposed to be?
Yeah. They don't teach you that in flight school.
Oh, we were supposed to cut three even layers.
Good one. Good one, Mary. She's such a manipulative tip.
It's not thick enough. It should be very thick. This is so not thick.
But Marcia,
you have to do it.
I did it, alright? How much?
This is not a princess cake. This is not going to hold the shape like a princess cake.
Oh! The only bit that isn't ours.
It's going to save this cake.
Are you going to write on chocolate with it?
No.
Like anniversary? Yeah.
That's a cute idea.
That was good.
Right?
Yeah.
I did it last night.
That's awesome. Oh, this is satisfying. This is ASMR. Do I just like throw it on like a pizza or do I? Like...
Yeah, try to center it.
I centered it. Now, the problem is the cake is supposed to be about 500. We can just cut it.
Yeah, exactly. Just. What?
You got it on my nail.
Look, you cut too close.
I didn't. You just drag it a little bit.
Let me see what you did.
You have to admit that I made it a lot better.
Stop touching it.
This is how you know you take princess cake seriously.
In the picture, she puts the cream on the edges.
Why?
To make it prettier.
Yeah, but that won't work, Arsene. Okay, let's do it. Let's do it. Yeah.
No, we can put these.
Yeah, that's way better. The ones we made. The chocolate is already melted. I gave you 7 in the end. Oh, man.
You can write the whole thing. I gave you 7 in or something like that.
Yeah, no, that's not gonna
Careful.
Work.
Careful.
Oh, it's dripping.
Okay, go.
Oh, God. I was not ready for this. This is really hard.
You're doing so good.
No.
No, it's great. This is fire. Get rid of it. No!
Oh, he ate it! It's in his mouth! And you know what? The best 7 years.
Aww. Aww. Okay, we clean up and then we eat it.
Or now. Jesus, torta!
Okay, you! Let's get the cake out.
Let's get the freaking cake, guys. Let's do this. Just knock it out. Just kill it.
Oh.
Too much cream in there.
Too much cream, or the cream was not the right texture.
Don't hum me.
Ruined forever.
If Mary sees this, she's gonna be really mad. I mean, we kind of fell, but it still tastes good.
Yeah.
Marshmallow butter is good.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You are eating the whole thing.
What is the cream? It's so good.
What do you think about the sponge?
I messed up the cream. The sponge is totally fine. The reason why this cake failed was because I'm a kid, and you shouldn't even have to do any cooking thing. I don't even like cake, so.
Yeah, you're eating it.
This is a big deal.
You're even eating the marzipan. Never seen you eat.
Yeah, it's the only good thing.
Hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. We'll see you soon. Bye.
Bye.